kick. Here's the 3-2. Swinging a high drive deep right field. Going back, Bates. Bates at the warning track, at the wall, and that one is long gone. Jorbit Vivas with his 8th home run of the year, and the Drillers have shaved the lead to 3-2. Vivas got a pitch on the inner half, turned those hips, and he just drilled it. Three-two score. We get another look at it on Bally's Live, and that's just a pitch that got out over the plate. Vivas made no mistake.